The tale began in a bookshop in Hampshire, which on Tuesday went a whole day without selling a single book.
Afternoon.
We've never not made a penny in 60 years. We've been near the end for quite a few years and we've struggled from month to month.
John Westwood owns the shop and his staff, worried about poor sales, wrote a desperate tweet about it saying, "Tumbleweed, not a single book sold today. Takings zero. We think this may be the first time ever."
Good afternoon, Peace for Bookshop.
Within hours, the fantasy author Neil Gaiman had retweeted it to 2.8 million followers. £1,000 in orders came in overnight.
We had someone ring up from Inverness, said, "I want to spend £10, but I don't care what you send me, just send them." We had someone from California saying, "I want to donate $50. How do you explain that if that's not a passion? What other commodity would spur people to do something like that?
The idea of a struggling yet beautiful bookstore closing has bothered thousands.
I live 2 hours away, so we've just driven down especially to be here, but I love books with a passion. I do a bit of writing myself, and I think it's important that we keep places like this going.
Once it's gone, it's gone. And there's just nothing like walking into a bookshop.
This store has been trading for more than 100 years, selling new, second-hand and antiquarian books.
The concept and notion of Twitter would have been unimaginable when many of these books were written, but in the past 2 days, its power has taken this bookshop from 1,200 followers to 12,000, and sales have gone up 100-fold.
The kindness of strangers who share a love of the bookshop made for a very happy ending. Lucy Watson, News at 10, Hampshire.